So my state has mandated that you have to wear a mask in public. And I'm just wondering if I'm the only one, but every time I see a man with a beard wearing a mask, I think that their face looks like an underwear commercial from the 70s. And now you do too. You're welcome, TikTok.